trouble going clean. And he didn't appreciate that.
That's what will happen when someone is serving you up like that. And I'm telling you something, Kobe is serving them up right now, and the hard foul was sure to follow pretty soon.
Right. And he blew by Daniels, but then Howard came over.
Now, what do they call him here? Are they going to call flagrant? Or they just...
Yes, it is going to be a flagrant on Josh Howard.
Kobe goes into a crowd, and I mean, they swing at the ball.
Ooh, that is a flagrant.
Oh, that's very close to flagrant, too, because he went to the head. I mean, really to the head. Bam!
Ooh.
Like I said, Kobe's got a memory.
And Kobe's talking about a cool customer for not retaliating. It'd be easy to jump into a guy's face. Then all of a sudden, it's only a flagrant, but you pick up a team. That is something else. To maintain your composure like Kobe did after what we just saw.
I mean, because he really gets hit upside the head.
Yep.
Right across the knock.
Pow! So Kobe with a couple on the flagrant. The Lakers will bring it in. And Avery Johnson has just been thrown out. He picked up a second technical.
And again, he knew it was coming. So as soon as he said what he said, he started walking off the floor. Avery looked at the clock and said, the scoreboard said 17 points. We just seem like we can't turn around. Maybe I should get this second one, see if I can instill some life into my team. As I think that technical was pretty much choreographed.
And by the way, Kobe gets another free throw. That capitalizes on the technical real estate. So Kobe's got 40, 41 with that made, 15 of 18 to the stripe in 25 minutes of play. Brian Cook will sit down.